This is Walter Bracken with BNC Tactical, and a lot of people have had concerns about Gemtech subsonic running in semi-automatics. So we have a few here today. We're going to see what guns like and what don't. Let's get to shooting. One so far. Two so far. Three so far. Automatic 22s, all running Gemtech subsonic ammo, and we had no issues, except I had the safety on one gun. That's it. Thanks for tuning in. Have a good day.